Hi friends, this is Rajnikant, Excel Guru, and this is the query asked by one of our friend in WhatsApp group. How to do conditional format when these are the, see here it is a small kid, here is the in capital letters, here it is a some first letter is P. One second, I'll explain it properly. See here, this is the thing. Okay, here is capital T, here is the big T. So he want to highlight the one color with this one and one color with unpaid. Okay. So if it is small, here it is the difference. Here we can do clear, no issues. But when it is like this, how to do? Here also paid, here also paid. If you do search, it won't accept. It will highlight all the page. But how we have to do this, only the this one paid, this is a capital P and A, I, D, all are small letters, and here all are capital letters. Okay, so here you have to think how to do the conditional format. Okay, and you want to highlight the whole column like this. Okay, when it is, whenever it is a small P, one color, whenever it is a small big paid, this one unpaid, and this one is small P. Okay, so you have to what you have to do. Okay, so here it is, find is case sensitive, however it is, it will search that one only. It is capital letters paid. Now here, now it will show us the position. See, if we do this like this, it will show us an error. Wait a minute, wait. If we do like this also, it will show error. This one, I'm going to say, wait a minute, just like this. It has to show error actually. Why it is not showing error, I'm not, okay, it will take whatever it may be. So better use find. Find in this page, the text should be the same. Okay, the text should be the same, because here paid is there. If you do search, see what will happen. Search, it will also highlight. So we don't want this one. Okay, we don't want this capital P. We want only the small capital P A I D. We want only the first letter bigger. Okay, see, here I will show you one example, then you will understand easily. This equal to this, it will show us true. Yes, it will show us true. But when we use this exact function, it will show us a false. Okay, paid, comma, this thing. Okay, so there is a difference. So you want only this paid should be highlight in this whole column. Okay, let's try. Okay, F2. Okay, sorry, it is down arrow, delete. Is equal to find paid in this, double click. So we are interested in the numbers, not the errors. Okay, so wrap this function in is numbers, double click. Okay, true came. Okay, done. Now we have to copy this formula carefully, control C, highlight the whole column from first, wherever you want to start, wherever you want to highlight. If you want to highlight from here, then you have to click over here. Whenever you, if you want to highlight from here, it should click over here. Wherever you want to highlight, you have to click on that cell. Okay, I'm clicking on this. Alright. Here it is there. Okay. And I said, Alt HLN. Here the thing you have to follow, right, guys? Here the thing you have to follow. It should not move columns. It has to check downwards. Here you see. It has to check downwards. Not the column wise. Okay, it has to check downwards like this, like this. L5, L6, L7, L8, L9, L10. Okay. I'll make it like orange. Fill with the orange. Font will be the black. Bold. Okay. Wait a minute. Okay. Okay. See, all. Only the paid one is highlighted. Not the unpaid. See here. Not unpaid or clear. There is a difference between paid and unpaid. Okay. You want only this paid. Now, simple way. Like this only. F2. Instead of like this, you have to use paid. Now it will become true. Just copy this formula again. If you have doubt, ask me. I am ready to explain you. No issues. And highlight from here again. I said previously, wherever you want to highlight, from this cell. From this cell means you have to click over here. If this cell means you have to click over here. So I am clicking over here and selecting the whole data, including the paid one, from where you are searching. Here you are searching now. For that reason, you have to highlight this one also. On this basis only, it will highlight the whole column or a row. Okay, Alt OD. Already there. New rule. Control V. I'm locking again column but not the row. Okay, highlighting the column but not the row. Here see. Okay, based on that one it will work, else it won't work. Format bold, fill with a maroon. Now I'll make it a white so it look better. See. Okay, next time I will change this one. Okay, next time I will change this one. Only unpaid is highlighted. And now it is easy now. Instead of paid, you use clear. That's the capital letters. Okay, clear is in capital letters. If it is small, you have to type the small. Okay, if it is small. Okay, guys, if it is small, you have to highlight. You have to write in small letters. If it is a capital letters, you have to write in capital letters. Only the find will do this type of things, because whenever it is having any duplicate, I already explained you. Okay, control enter, double click. See where it is clear, clear through. I'll make it as a red now. Okay, it's already clear now, so I'll make it as a red and I've copied that formula from the cell. Control shift right arrow, not right arrow. It's still here. Control shift down arrow. Okay, Alt HLN. Okay, Alt OD. I have to change this one. Okay, this one. Again, the same thing. F4. Locking the column, but not the row. Okay. Everything is as usual. Preview is here. Okay, format will make it as a bold. See, okay, apply. Okay, now see, here is that clear one. See, all have highlighted the same. It's not a white. It's okay, something wrong here. Wait a minute. Wait, it's highlighted only that thing, but not a row. Okay. So something is went wrong. Let me check once again. Write it Alt HLR. Manage the rules. Yeah, correct only. clear. Yes, correct, clear, it is a clear. We will make it another one because it is confusing us. We will make it as a maroon or a red. Font will be the white. So it will look better like this. Okay. Apply. Okay. It has to work. It has to work. What happened to clear? It is not working clear. Why? The whole thing should highlight. The whole thing should highlight. Only this thing is a problem. From where I selected? Yes, from where only I selected the data. It has to work, guys. It has to work. It has to work. 1 second, guys. It has to work. Let me check how many. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Instead of counting, I'll do one thing. I'll copy still here, and I will copy. Let's see how I'll do. White is in red color. Okay. No, no, no. I'll copy from here. Control C. And down I will write it. So where it started? D. Okay. So D it started. Control V. I delete all those things. Simply I'll copy this formula. I'll copy this only this thing. I won't copy, leave it off. I'll copy this formula. Control C. Here I will paste it. Equal, not equal, Control V. Okay, I have to copy the formula. It has to work. I don't know, everything is worked, but not why clear is not working. Control C. It has to work. It has to work. F2, L5. This setting L5, okay. Let me check control enter. F4. Right, control enter. So I have to check L5 only. It has to work, guys. See, here it is working perfectly. See, all true. I don't know why it is not working over there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 to 1, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So it is working here, but I don't know why it is not working over there. I'll copy again this formula. From here, F2, Control C, select the data, select the data. Alt. Okay, Alt. HLR. This one. The red one. Why it is showing this one? Well, I'll do one thing. I'll delete this one. And this one, 2. I did only 2. This one and this one. Okay, not these 4 things deleting. Delete. Okay. Apply for a new rule. Clear. Format. Bold. Bold. Fill with red. Font. White. Okay. Let's work. active work. Yes. Okay, guys. Okay. Thank you, guys. Thanks for your support. If you have any doubts, please mention in the comment box. I am here to try to solve your queries.